confident. How are you today? I hope you are doing fine at home with your family. I am Teacher Wawa. Before we start our class, let's recite doa penerang hati first. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Allahumma aftah alaina hikmataka wa ansur alaina min khazaini rahmatika ya arhamar rahimin. Rabbi shrahli sadri wa yassirli amri wahlul 'uqdatam min lisani yafqahu qawli. Amin. Dan jangan lupa baca doa waktu pagi juga tau. Mari ikut teacher baca sama-sama. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Allahumma inni as'aluka ilman nafi'a wa rizqan thayyiba wa amalan mutaqabbala. Okay children, let's start our class. Surah hafazan for today is Surah Al-Qad from Juzuk Amma. Don't forget to memorize this surah with your parents at home. Okay now, teacher want to tell you a very short story about Nabi Sulaiman alaihi salam. Nabi Sulaiman adalah Nabi ke-18 daripada 22 Nabi. Nabi Sulaiman diriwayatkan sebagai raja segala makhluk tau. Nabi Sulaiman juga berkuasa ke atas manusia, haiwan dan makhluk halus. Nabi Sulaiman dianugerahkan oleh Allah boleh bercakap dengan haiwan dan makhluk halus. Kita boleh bercakap dengan elephant tak? Tak boleh, tapi Nabi Sulaiman boleh. Walaupun Nabi Sulaiman boleh bercakap dengan haiwan, tetapi Nabi Sulaiman tidak pernah angkuh dan sombong tau. Sebab tu kita tak boleh angkuh dan sombong, nanti Allah marah. Now, Teacher Wawa want to teach you how to do this letter F. D is letter F. F for frog. 3. Buat masa dalam gambar ni tau. Guna mata, guna kaki, guna muka. Buat sampai habis tau. Let's continue with art and craft activity, the Raya Cat. First, you need to use all the material that be given. Children, you need to take out this one and paste here. Now, take out the crescent and star, then you paste here to make your card raya more beautiful. Okay children, enjoy this activity, okay? Before we end our class, let's sing a song. 1, 2, 3. Ini cara bangun pagi, bangun pagi, bangun pagi. Ini cara bangun pagi setiap hari. Ini cara cuci muka, cuci muka, cuci muka. Ini cara cuci muka setiap pagi. Ini cara gosok gigi, gosok gigi, gosok gigi. Ini cara gosok gigi setiap pagi. Ini cara minum susu, minum susu, minum susu. Ini cara minum susu setiap pagi. See you again on the next video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you soon. Bye-bye.